And now it's time for standard playtesting for the GP Stockholm. Although these are probably not what would be running there. So Monoblack aggro versus green black devotion. Pre-boarded games. Starts 7. And 5. Oh, starts at 7. Okay. 10. Less. Okay. That's a pity. Damn. Might work out. Go. Ouch. Ah, that thing. Right. The green font. I still don't know why it's in your deck, but okay. As much as I want to start with a creature here, I think... Oh, wait. Yeah, if you go carroted next turn, it's not... end of the world, and I think I'm ready for this, so let's start with the champion. Carrotted. Yep, me. Draw. Ugh. Dash. Boon.
What the fuck?
So, I take 2. Go. That is a problem with this hand. Because now if you land Courser, I think I'm kind of screwed. No, just now. Ah, Sayer. Sure.
Yeah.
Wanna trade? Wanna trade?
No.
Wanna trade? No, no, no. Okay, then I'll force easier. Go to 16. 3, 4. Yeah, let's take title on. So. Another fetch and Nylea. Go. Sure.
Oh.
Oh look, it's land. Yeah, you can have like a gazillion mana next turn. One card in hand. Can actually if it's a 4/5, that means 2. Doesn't look that awesome to me. Have to hope. Okay, go. Take it. 11. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yep. 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it's actually online.
Oh.
Cool. Draw. Now it starts to be an awkward situation. Yeah, I'm done next turn. Like, even if I play some guys, and most of my guys can't block. I needed the third, yeah, and next up deck is the land number 3 for the downfall, and then I'm actually in fine shape. That hand almost worked out. Especially with such low threat density on your side. Sketchy hands again. How often would I get them? What is the benefit of going down to 6? What if I do get there? Yeah, I'll try. Go. So, land champion. Yep. Go. Doing this to me. Yep. Go. Exactly. Now what? Full harness. Yay. I should be on land number 3 by now, but now he's leaving. Bash. Yep. Take 4. So to 10. Paints, here we go. No giants. No doom way giant. No doom way giant.
No doom way giant.
Simon said. These two, okay. That's fine. 3 cards in hand. What? 4?
4. But should I attack or not?
I don't know.
No.
Okay. Carry. Go. You want to cast it, okay.
Do I want to cast it? Do I want to draw it?
Okay. There was Hornet Queen and Barracks Lake. Yep, takes 7-15. Me? saves you. Take the polycrine. Oh wait. Yeah, take the polycrine. Freaking. You're at 9.
Yeah.
7 plus 3, 8, 10. Yeah, let's go to 1. I have 1 life drop that can, if I don't get there, then it's, I wouldn't be able to win anymore. Play a bunch of guys.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Guys, yep. Me?
No.
Come on! Damn it. The point is that I had the Marauder in hand, land number 3, exactly for 9. With the Spiteful. And the next on deck is a land. Of course, why not? Why not? Okay, even if you bring down Fatties, like I can still get there if I draw the stupid lens. Okay, that gives me some hope for the nature of this matchup. On the play.
Yeah.
Oh, I even have a good hand. Oh my god, this is unbelievable.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Fond. Sure. Draw. Champion go. Sure, me? Draw. Bash.
Boom! I am!
It did. Go.
That I have to block down, yeah. Like every time.
Yeah. 19. Okay, boom!
I'm on a raspberry play.
Some. Go. Polycrines. Those two, sure. Chenga. 4. Go. Mm. Wanna race? Wanna race? Yeah. Boom. Six here. Go. Hornet Queen? Is that Hornet Queen? Blind spot. Okay, two setters. No pull across. Okay. Three men in there. Okay, a lot of men in there. Okay. You can generate summon.
Everyone.
Is that? Is that actually five?
That's not five.
It was one activation. 1, 2. Ah, 5, 6. Plus.
Yeah.
Plus 4.
Yeah.
So it's like 10 mana. So it's actually for 4. So you only fight 2 guys. Yeah, these 2. Okay. You're at 9. Play Tormented Hero. And then what? Herald. And go. Okay.
So I have 2 in my pool.
Yeah.
So that's 8.
8 in pool, okay. Sure, of course. Yep. So you get to play that land or what? What about that land? In your that land. No, that land.
No, I draw that land. From that.
Ah, yeah. Right.
But I probably should.
You drew that from here, then.
Can I reveal this before I draw it?
You mean with the font?
Yeah, if I can fetch in response with the font.
So you can get the ability on the stack, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you probably can do stuff with the ability on the stack for the draw when it comes.
Yeah.
So the trigger on the stack.
Yeah, I fetch.
Comes in, yeah, I think you have time to react there. Maybe you can play tapped, yep. So you got up to 10.
And then I draw this.
Yeah. Draw the fetch and our fetch, sure. Then. 10 is a trickier number. Take. What is that? 9? Yeah, go to 7. Come on, man. Now is your time. So go to 6 after Herald. Oh no, that also does it. 4. 7, 9, 11. Wow. Yep. Well, you didn't draw much business this game, so that's the sad part. So I shouldn't celebrate that much, but that still felt sweet. So now who was starting? You started, right? Or
yeah.
Yeah,
it was with our, it was with our guy,
yeah. So now I get to start. So sketchy. I hate this. But I'm on the play. Okay, whatever. Hakuna Matata.
This is quite sketchy.
So now Onyx is in upper left. Yeah, as sketchy as it could get. Champion go. Mystic. Taxis. Pincer go. Sure. Draw. Taxis. Like this. Okay. 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 I go to 18 and go to 16. What are you doing, man? Sky high, go.
I think I've lost my only chance this game.
Pincer. This one. I'll draw. 6 you.
Yeah.
You can go to 10. Wait for it. Gran, so no giants yet, that's the best part. Okay, sure. Answer. Take two. Not that much. Okay, 15. Draw. Combatos. Take two already from Spiteful, so you go to 8. Block that. Sure, then you take another 6.
Yeah.
You go to 2. Go. Yep. What? So you drew and then what? Oh yeah, so nothing changed. I didn't draw anything. Oh. 2 and sometimes even enough. That's interesting. Sideboard, much trap, wow.
Yeah, it's broken.
I'm not sure.
One mana, remove to the creature.
Well, you did it to yourself. Well, why did you fall for it so hard? Capesies. Yep, draw. I actually want to seize you now. Yeah, let's take the freaking theater away from here. So, 2 lands, 1 to 90. Go ahead. Champions go. Hunter for, what is that, 2? Mm-hmm. And a 3. And now you're the top 3 of superstars. What's Look around the slant, Skark's like, yay! That was awesome!
Yeah.
Draw. That wasn't so awesome. And I lay a plus one card and then draw. Just this card and you. Okay, that must feel good. Actually 4, it's not a 1 yet.
Oh.
this is ridiculous. I don't even know what to say, so I think my hand is ridiculous. One card. You probably get something which makes Nylea online next turn. But it's not online now. So yeah, attack with the champions. Yeah, you block one, I get it back, so you take two. Go. Ew.
And six.
Yeah. Take seven, go to 11.
No.
Come on, deck. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. I have six cards in my hand. I can't cast any of them, but it must feel awesome. Am I dead next turn? That 11, you just pump and...
I don't do... Yeah,
you will. And I can't even block anything. That's awesome. So, two downfalls, Herald, and three Masters. Because why not? Why not get that? That's crazy. Okay, one last one before sideboarding. This time I was on the plate. Yeah, because you've started that one.
Yeah.
With the Mystic.
Yeah.
Nice saved, yeah. Oh. Oh, Jesus. We skip.
Yeah.
That will do. Hero go.
Go.
Attack for two, we go to 18, and then I seize you. Take the carrot to the way. Two lands and keep it open there. Go. And go. Fun police.
Thanks.
turn. Yep.
Not like
okay. Now right here, go. Game on that.
Oh, son.
Mm-hmm. Full apprentice, sure. Yep, 18. Oh, it's 16 there.
Oh.
Kill this mother. I'm just gonna drop. Okay, you're 12. Roda. Pass for 6. Go 6 for now. Go ahead.
Six for a mile.
Yep.
Oh.
How do you want to die? Let's say like that. I have 4 mana up. I have downfall and a boon. So how about like I kill this bastard there? Yeah, so that's down. Then I bash. What do you want to block? This? Okay, then pump here. Easy peasy.
Not that is, and your name is still counts to kill.
Well, downfall like killing, at first, Holocronus, and then even if I didn't have, like, that other boon, so attacking into Corsair, so it puts you down to 1, and then, like, still. I think, unless I would draw like mono lands, it's pretty tough. Alright, on to sideboard games then.